Lure fishing is much more interesting than bait fishing. In my opinion, you can try a lot of different things. But today I'll be showing you my top 5. Trout season starts next week, so I'm preparing for that. And this will be what I'll be using to start my season. In front of you, you have a Rapala lure. It's made of balsa wood. It reacts much more different than a plastic lure. It's 5 cm long and is called a countdown minnow. It means that it sinks around 30 cm every second, so you can exactly know where your lure is and what depth it is. This special lip shape makes it dance and pretty much is candy for trout. Trout love this, especially if in their environment they are eating minnows like this. In second place, I have a storm minnow lure. It's made of silicone, soft plastic, and it has a really great action in the water. If the water is clear, that holographic strip in there will shine like crazy. Again, this is candy for trout, they cannot resist this. I fished in places there weren't any minnows, in a large creek, and trout still go after this, even if they aren't in their main diet where they live. They still feel attracted by this. This is in second place because it's made of plastic. It doesn't last as long as a Rapala made of wood, but if you lose it, it's less expensive. In third place, this is one of the favorite options for trout fishing, spinners. It's a no-brainer, they work, that's it. They work, they are phenomenal for trout fishing. Of course, if you want to challenge yourself, you go to other lures, but this is my go-to lure. This is a blue fox, it has a bell shape, it causes a lot of vibration in the water. And it's completely different from its competition that is in fourth place, a MAPS spinner. Again, this MAPS spinner is a bit different. It has holographic strips on it, it's a bit heavier than the normal spinner, and it looks like a bug. This is called the Thunder Bug by MAPS, and it is a size number 2. I definitely recommend this spinner. This is probably one of the most interesting spinners out there if you like spinner fishing like I do. But since it is a dark color, if the water is not clear, fish won't be able to see it as they will be able to see this one. And in last place, we have a Blade Dancer by Powerbait. This is pretty much a regular spoon, but it has a different shape. And you can attach any lure, rubber lure that you want there. But what makes special with this spoon is this shape. It dances in many, many different ways that the fish probably aren't used to see, and that might get their attention. This is my last option if trout are not biting. The problem with this lure, it is just too light. I cannot cast it as far as I would like I can cast this spinner, for example. That's it, guys. This is what I'll be using in the start of this season. Of course, I'll change things around, and when I do, I'll update you guys, make a new video, and let me know which ones do you guys use. And if you have any suggestions, I really appreciate it. I always like to learn new stuff and try new techniques. So let me know what you guys use and which one is your favorite.